How does herbicide resistance occur? Herbicide resistance naturally occurs at very low levels in the overall weed population. It is created by natural mutations allowing some weeds to survive and reproduce. Repeated use of a herbicide or herbicides with the same mode of action selects for resistant weeds. Herbicides do not actually cause resistance, but allow weeds that survive to become the dominant species. Start good herbicide resistance management today.